These are a pair of iMac 3C24 or 24Gs. They are unused in the box with packing and everything. They're, I guess, what you would call new old stock. They're presumed to be good. I have no way of checking them, so I'm just really not sure if they are good. But I'm going to sell the two of them for $15, but it's going to take probably close to $10 to pack them well enough that I'm not going to have them broken or ruined, and I'd sure hate to see them go that route. So let's say 25 for the two shipped to you. 25 for the two shipped to you, and that's 3C24 iMac, the 24G tubes.